In my massacre, I found that Mr. Adin was holding a public execution, and I told Malik about it. In response, he acted like a little bitch towards me, giving a lot of lip. If I didn't have to follow this bullshit assassin's code or whatever, I would slam his face on that counter, and he would think twice about his attitude.